Somewhere in a place close by, there's a mother with a child with tears in her eyes. Somewhere else, there's a boy on the street with no food there to eat, and he's trying to survive. Another place, there's a father of five, but he can't get food because the bomb's in the sky. Somewhere else, there's a senior now who is all out of food and her car won't drive. But we take this food we're blessed with and we throw it half away. We see there's so much wasted that can help so much today. Cause I know we take for granted one meal and a cup to drink. Oh, this silver plate we're handed. Maybe once we should stop and think that
we don't know where the hungry ones have to go.
Yeah.
We don't see what the hungry ones have to eat. We don't feel what the hungry ones feel at night. We don't care when they pray everything's gonna be alright. Be alright, be alright. I'm gonna try to help things be alright.
So that mother, she'll beg on the street to get something to eat so her baby won't cry. And the kid, he will search through the garbage of food we discarded just to get by. And the father springs through explosions just to get a loaf and he's praying he won't die. And the senior walks to the shop, yo, for over 10 blocks in the middle of the night. So few have a luxury to have food any kind of way. So many would love to be able to have a meal a day, but we act so wastefully. God knows how our day will end, how honored their place will be. He hears when they pray to him, pray to him, pray to him. Oh, he hears when they pray to him.
We don't know where the hungry ones have to go. We don't see what the hungry ones have to eat. We don't feel what the hungry ones feel at night. We don't care when they pray everything's gonna be alright. Be alright, be alright. I'm gonna try to help things be alright.
Mm-hmm.